Thank you. yung Eiffel Tower natin by Gustav Eiffel on January 28, 1887. Gustav Eiffel opened this tower around 1889 as a way of communication ng Paris, France na tinatawag natin na radar. So Eiffel Tower is located in Paris. So we have the word Paris here, P-A-R-I-S. Because Paris, ma'am, sir, is famous in the wine, we have a wine bottle at the center. The icon of Paris, France is the Arc de Triomphe kung saan dumaan si Napoleon Bonaparte or 11 in height, here's the Arc de Triomphe. Then a lady can lifting her legs like Moulin Rouge. Small Eiffel Tower here and the word Tulala. So ma'am, Chino, have a collection, ma'am, sir, of rare wooden puzzle located on the side.